Hello viewers, I'm Maitli. In the 10th Max Numbers and Sequences, exercise 2.9 order. Second sum in the video, question paranga. If 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to if k is equal to 325, then find 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube up to k cube. So, this is the natural numbers to k. Now, natural numbers are the formula n into n plus 1 by 2. If k is equal to the formula, k into k plus 1 by 2 is equal to 325. This is the port k. Now, we will see this formula. First one is the formula. Second one is the formula. 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube. Cube is up to k cube. Now, if you have a cube, you can see the formula. K into k plus 1 by 2 the whole square. So, this is the formula. So, you can see it better. So, 1 cube plus 2 cube plus up to k cube is the formula. K into k plus 1 by 2 the whole square. Now, you can see k into k plus 1 by 2. We know the value of 325. Now, we can see 325. Because k into k plus 1 by 2 is equal to 325. So, this is direct. You can do this. This is 325. 325 is the whole square. This is from 1 and 8. 1 is 325. That's 325 square. You can answer k. You can substitute it. You can substitute it. You can substitute it. You can substitute it. So, this is the formula. So, this is the formula. So, this is the formula. This is the formula. Now, we multiply it. 325 into 325. Now, 5 tables multiply 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10 plus 2, 12, 5 3s are 15 plus 1, 16. This way, 2 panana, 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 5, 3 2s are 6. If 3 tables, 5 3s are 15, 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7, 3 3s are 9. Add panikla, 5, 2, 16, either 15, 10. So, this is the final answer. 1050625. So, 325 into 325, I am roughly panir cam. That is the value 105625. So, this sum is very easy. If you have any questions, you can substitute the answer. That's the sum. Thank you.